I guess I kind of like writing stuff that's like not really about me, but it kind of, you know, or like it's sort of hidden. And sometimes you write a song and then 2 or 3 months later you go like, that's what that was about. I think it's about memory and like kind of looking behind, whether or not you're trying to let someone go, it doesn't quite disappear, you know, like every time you kind of look back, she's still in the shot. Hi, this is Marcus Foster, and we're at a breakdown session for Somersault Festival.
How many times have I turned around and see you walking away, see you walking away? City is haunted by the sound of you walking away, you walking away. Distance always says the same, don't quite disappear, don't quite disappear. Repeating some message again and again, but it's not quite clear, oh, it's not quite clear. It's like a moment in time has been caught just before it starts to fade, and I can barely read the expression on your face that's been trapped inside a frozen lake. And I don't understand all these things that I've done. Oh, tell me why my heart still won't break now. How can I believe the visions in my dream? They don't know who you are. Oh, they don't know who you are. Illusion keeps dragging me out into the sea, but I don't know how far, oh, I don't know how far. Cannot erase footprints that you made that got me home, that will guide me home. I can't go back like this to all of my mistakes that would be wrong, would be wrong. Starts to fade now. I can barely read the expression on your face that's been trapped inside a frozen lake. And I don't understand all these things that I've done. No, I just don't understand all these things I've done. I don't understand.